Today we are visiting the very historic Silver Springs. We hope to do some kayaking. I'm Charlie Pride.
And I'm Jennifer Pride.
And welcome to our YouTube channel, Pride of the Villages. Today we're going to visit Silver Springs. Now, Jennifer and I have visited Silver Springs in the past, but it was 2007. It was during a time when my mother was visiting and our two daughters that accompanied us were in elementary school. So it's been a while. And back in 2007, of what I can remember, it was kind of a mix of this natural historic spring along with some amusement rides and even a zoo where I believe our daughters
fed the giraffes.
So it would be interesting to see what changes took place, because we understand that the zoo and the amusement rides fell by the wayside and the state took over the park in 2013. So it would be interesting to see how that has changed going back to its natural state. And while we're there, we're hoping to do some kayaking if the weather holds. So all the links to the website will be in the description of our video. And let's go to Silver Springs and see what they has to offer. Silver Springs State Park is located on the northeast side of Ocala. For us, on the southern end of the villages, there's a reference from the Everglades Recreation Center. It was a 50-minute drive. Obviously, for those residents on the northern side of the villages, it's even going to be a shorter commute.